Respected Chairman, Senior Management of Sona College of Technology, faculty, and my dear students. A very warm greeting from all of us at IBM, and particularly from IBM's Academic Initiative Division. Any idea how old IBM would have been or is today? Would it be 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 200 years old? Any guesses? Faculty are not allowed to speak. What would the guess be? Any show of hands? 90 years. Okay, that's 90 there. Anyone wants to go above or below that? So, in the interest of time, IBM completed 100 years and we are going 103 at this point in time. Okay, and this 103 is a story of transformation. This 103 years, a century strong story, as I said, is a story of business transformation. IBM has transformed itself and we are sharing this with our users, our customers, and today here in academia. How this has happened and what are the predominant things that has made this happen, and there are a number of reasons, but one thing at the core of it all is the very fact that IBM itself has moved from what it was known in the marketplace as a hardware company. Today has transformed itself into software and all the services that are built around it. And so that is what the academic initiative of IBM mandate is, to bring to your hallowed portals in this institution at Sona Tech. Your engagement with IBM is definitely, as a college, as an institution, your senior students, your batches that have passed out, the faculty you have been anchoring in this, the support that we've had from the management, is a very good story and a very energetic story of a lot and a very deep engagement. So thank you for that, and you are the current generation who is going to take this to the next step. And you are at a very momentous point in this. So amongst all what we have done over the years, trying to bring various IBM technologies and trying to make batches of your seniors become that much more industry aligned and industry ready, today we are at this point of inflection. Gone are the days when you would line the walls of your living room with certificates and say, I have this, and the other skills, and you got hired for it. So a student who walked in for an interview with zero certificates outside of his formal education, and someone else who had 5 certificates, you know who got hired. Are we following that practice today, even in our country in India? No, those days are gone. So today, you're going to get noticed for what? Amongst other things, for your innovativeness, the approach, the attitude, and the way in which you look at a problem, and how you solve it, and how you use the technology that you have acquired to solve these problems. It's so nice to listen to your vice chairpersons talking about, you know, you guys going out into outer space and going deep below into, the ocean depths. So you're already all pervasive virtually. And that was in a certain discipline of engineering. So when it comes to information technology, your HOD of CS just told us that, you know, you've done all these work in the healthcare domain, for instance. So all of these examples possibly are one definite step in a certain direction. Here we are today to celebrate this technology of platform, and IBM's platform as a service is Bluemix. Okay? So today, things are the way IT is created, the way it is deployed, and the way we consume it is so changed that you students are going to walk out of this institution in a year or two or three, you're going to end up doing stuff the way it's being done right now. And it's all on the cloud. So IBM's solution, IBM's platform as a service, has got the name Bluemix. And so today we are here to celebrate Robin, who is leading our worldwide operations from an Asia Pacific side. She, amongst her various portfolios, devotes a lot of time and attention to academia. And so we are here. She herself has been kind enough in the short three-day trip to India to make sure that she's present with us here. And let me also add this. In her role, this is the first college in India that she is visiting. So that makes it extra special, not just from the technology perspective, but also from the whole sentiment of that surrounds this, and both together makes August very well for us. So as we move on with the formalities of this function, and I hope to be back here with my team of technocrats who will come and enable you on the use of Bluemix and help you get that much more aligned to what is happening currently, application development on the cloud, which is not to help you become better programmers, but to help you become great innovators, which is what is going to get you noticed. On that note, thank you once again from all of us at IBM AI. Look forward to meeting you again.